Hey guys, what is up? It is me, DoomzDay, back again once again, and today I'm here with...
Spooky Spectre.
Woo! And we're going to be playing some Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. I know just a little bit about this game. I played through just a little bit, but I still don't quite understand it. It's a weird game. We're gonna be fighting robots. We're gonna be killing bitches. We're gonna be making upgrades.
This looks like fun because I never played it before. So if I fuck up a lot, you know why.
Woo!
Yeah, woo!
Oh, okay. We're
Georgia Prince.
What?
Georgia Fresh Prince of Bel-Air?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh shit! Robots.
How do you not like your new?
It is impervious to harm.
Impervious to harm. Awesome, invincible.
Which is why we gave your opponent a laser sword.
Welcome to the Thunderdome.
Yeah, robot Thunderdome.
Oh, come on, my bitch!
Kill bitches.
Come on, my bitch!
What? Oh God! I cut his fucking. He's dead. Let's make sure he's dead.
Just
fucking half off. Yep, let's just keep killing him.
You got a Darth Vader.
Chop him up into little tiny bits.
Make sure he doesn't
survive. Oh shit! God, that scared the fuck out of me.
Kill it!
I could kill it. Nah, I think I'm supposed to go back. Doesn't it say go back?
Yeah.
Okay. So I've played a little bit of this, so we're gonna keep on fighting new hordes, and these bitches are gonna, like, give us a
When you are surrounded by robots with swords, you need to not get hit by their attacks. Blocking or kicking is very effective against sword robots.
It's like some NFL shit.
Yeah, it's like weird robot sports. So, like, what do you think? What do you
think? I think bow for long range.
I thought chicken. Because that's how bows work.
Yep.
Bow. Okay, got bow.
Shit.
I got bow.
Oh, but you have to buy arrows?
No.
I
got
like
energy. I got like energy on the bottom.
Nice.
Yeah.
You can get higher targets too.
Whoop. Oh, that was a nice ass headshot.
Damn.
Oh my lord. Okay, hold up. Whoop. Oh, that was just his eye. Oh, die, bitch. Come at me! Oh, damn. That was kind of risky.
You almost got hit.
Yeah. I only get one
Very
life.
Promising.
Oh, shit.
Unless I buy new clones.
Oh, damn.
So,
what can you tell
right
us
now.
About the next challenge, Commentatron?
I was going to ask you that.
Are you
Do not evade the question.
He's a comment bot.
Yeah.
Bunch of robots.
Very good. Let us watch the human interact with arrows.
Oh, I will interact.
Long range.
Let's check out block arrows.
Yeah.
I think I'll live. I could live.
Yeah.
But if I die, I'm fucking dead, and we have to restart. So we're fucked.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Reminds me of Extreme Mode on Starbound.
Oh shit.
Got this.
How'd that not hit him? Darth Vader. Star Wars. Deflect the bullets. Oh god, that was horrible. Oh. He murdered his friend. Did you see that?
Oh shit.
No!
He just decapitated his own.
Oh. I'm fucking scared.
Let him kill him.
Fucking scared right now.
You gotta just use your enemies as shields and just fuck them over.
Yes. Oh god, this is fucking horrifying. Horrifying. There we go.
Darth Maul.
Yes!
Half off.
Wait, is he dead?
No.
No, he is.
No,
What?
Victory.
Yeah!
We didn't have to do that much work. Just let him kill each other.
This did not happen to the humans.
Fuck, he was wobbling around. Does he have no body? He's just a fucking head with a tie.
Human, please return to the elevator.
Robots, man.
Yeah, robots.
What are some good tactics for fighting both
archers and robots? Okay, so
I'm Do not turn your back on the archers. It only takes one arrow to kill you.
Good advice for a human.
So this is like as far as I got in my test play.
Yes.
So I don't really know quite much.
Yes.
Else.
A clone drone in the
So I guess we just keep on fucking living and surviving. Okay.
Got this.
Come here, bitches.
And where I want to see Robo now.
Oh, you dead. Oh, God, the archer's up top. Oh, fuck. Okay,
You gotta worry about the saws, too.
Yeah, saws aren't much of my worries.
This is probably the worst.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. I'm getting cornered.
Oh, fuck. More worried about the... I'm more worried about the... Did you see that arrow?
Yeah. Yep.
Fuck.
It almost sideswiped you.
Okay. I'm gonna just casually walk around this and face them the whole time. Get up here.
Back walking skills.
I know. They're on point, man.
Hey, look at that. Hey, look at the guys. You got them.
Should I try to kill him?
Oh, that'd be funny. Oh, you can see if you can. After you murder these. Slowly kill. Just Remember, it's like,
oh my shit. God.
Victory. Hey, buddies. Hey. Nice. Hey, buddies.
Well done, human.
Oh, damn. Fuck you. You're fucking invincible.
How about that guy on the top? What the fuck is that?
He's like emperor guy.
I pick up the garbage.
Did I get him?
Human.
Fucking die, bitch.
The they are immortals.
Hit. Damn it. Hit. Dang it.
It's like a piñata.
I failed twice. Can I snipe
like
him?
Piñata.
Can I snipe him? God, you're horrifying looking. Dang it!
Nope, you can't kill him, sadly.
Maybe that would be so fucking satisfying.
I know. They should have a baseball bat for like
Spider-Tron
5000.
Spider-Tron 5000?
I love Spider-Tron 5000.
That does not sound very good.
Analysis bot.
Energy compass. Yes, let's go. More energy. Energy is the bars on the bottom.
Yes,
oh,
so.
Yeah, it's by the way, I fucking shot that guy when I first made him. I fucking murdered it. I didn't do my life.
That's sad.
I know. Okay, shoot it in the eye. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I killed it. Oh, it shoots little bombs. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, you did
I did kill it.
Oh my god.
Fucking dead, bro.
Run.
Oh
shit.
God, this is horrifying.
You know, I wish you could double wield, that'd be cool.
Double wield?
Yeah. And fucking wielding to the light.
I chopped off his foot! There we go. Fuck your foot.
Darth Maul,
could kill Spider-Tron 5000.
The human got lucky. The next one will get it.
Oh, what the?
Just like the children.
Kill their parents and
for some sort of fight.
Unless the human chooses the bow,
it will find itself with more targets than
more
arrows.
More targets and arrows. Okay. What should I do? That's 180. Okay, so what? What are you thinking?
We can always go for the arrow with? Yeah, with Roth. It looks like Roth.
Woth?
Yeah, Woth.
How does that look like Woth?
I don't know, it looks like Roth.
What the fuck? Should I kick bitches? Or just width?
You know what? Actually...
Well, let's think about this.
Yeah.
Airtime. Energy beat. Oh, energy refresh speed. I don't know what. Unbalance. Ooh! Ooh, I like that.
Blocking and balance.
Yes, I like that. I like that. Okay, we're good. I just noticed the casual ass music in the background.
Man,
it's fucking elevator music. Yeah, yeah. As we get on the elevator. So stupid. Okay. Why are they red now?
Is it a badass?
Well, they're dead now. Were they always red?
Oh, hey, look at that.
Oh! God, they're fucking. Oh!
3-1!
Oh!
Yes.
Triple kill! Yeah! Fuck you, bitches! That was fucking glorious. Was. Oh my god.
That was
analysis bot, what is the theme of the next battle?
The theme of the next
death
battle?
To the human!
Isn't that all the battles?
This time we mean it!
Oh god. That was so bad. Okay, what are we getting?
Just for shits and giggles, wanna get the jetpack?
Fuck it.
Yep.
How do I use this?
I don't know. Try to jump.
Oh shift to activate. Okay, Oh shit! Woo!
Oh,
woohoo!
Your energy charges up too,
yes. That's kinda cool. Fuck, can I jump and do it? You think I can like fly?
You wanna try? You wanna see if you can?
Yeah, I do. Well, not right now.
Yeah.
Arrows. Arrow. Fly! I'm fucking horrified. Where's the. It's still alive!
It's unbalanced!
Still alive! No! I'm so fucking scared of this thing.
Especially with all the arches.
Oh!
Oh, they're killing it!
Oh! Okay.
Yeah! Revenge!
No! Get up! No!
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 Clone!
Let's go, clone.
Go up and murder.
Yes, be free.
Yes.
Okay, we got this.
Oh, good, it's still dying.
Yeah.
Put it out of its misery and just murder
it. It's just
it.
Flailing around.
Oh, it's not dead yet.
Oh!
Lame.
No!
Oh, how did you miss that?
No. Human died.
How inevitable.
Fuck.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh,